another 5 objects to wrap. Now, the point of the game is you have to wrap whilst wrapping. You cannot stop wrapping, otherwise you have to surrender your wrap. So you have to pick the topic as well as the object for the other player.
Exactly.
Whoever wraps their object faster than the other player,
or just finishes it, because in some cases if you stutter and can't complete your wrap, you have to stop your wrapping.
It's gonna happen to me.
Yeah, I know. I'm very excited about it. I'm gonna give you extremely difficult things like xylophones. You can't rhyme it with anything.
I don't even own a xylophone.
Yeah? Doesn't mean you can't? No, I mean to rap about.
Oh, Rosie is a very good rapper. When I say a very good rapper, she's very good at being shit. I'm just shit. This is my warm-up xylophone rap. I'll just show you how bad I am.
Did it take that long to come up with some lyrics in your head?
I haven't got any yet.
Okay, go on then.
Xylophones, it's got a silent Z. I say Z because I'm... Oh, wait a sec.
It hasn't got
a
silent Z.
Xylophone.
You suck.
Apparently I suck at Monday English. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, Rosie, I hope you're up for the first challenge. I would like you to wrap this lit candle whilst rapping about gummy bears and hepatitis C. Rosie, the very best of luck. Are you confident in your rap topic?
Yes, I think I've got my rap topic down, but I'm really, really nervous because I'm literally playing with fire.
Rosie, your time starts in 3, 2, 1, rap.
I got diagnosed with hepatitis. It wasn't A or B, it was C. And then I went to the sweet shop to get some gummy bears. I'm wrapping Christmas presents, but yeah, that doesn't negate the fact that I got hepatitis C.
C.
Hepatitis C.
Hepatitis
C. I'm pretty sure it's manageable from what I learned at school. All I want is fucking gummy bears for my hepatitis C. It can't be cured, or can it? No one knows. I don't know much about hepatitis C, but what I do know is I love my gummy bears.
This is very repetitive.
No, how dare you? My rapping skills are subpar.
That is 120. I'm sorry I had to stop you there, Rosie. Firstly, because there's a naked flame in my living room and you're about to wrap it up with paper. And secondly, because I believe you started to choke there. Rosie, let's not play with fire.
The topic I want you to rap about is fairies. The thing I want you to rap is my foot.
Fairies in the bottom of the garden. You say, pardon, fairies, in the bottom of the garden. What's that you say? Pardon, your knees, your feet, your knees smell like cheese. They're not even real. Yeah, they're not even real. I'm a believer, and a believer, but they're not real. Let's get some sellotape. Tape it up, let's tape it up. Like a slut. Let's... I'm not calling you.
I stop the rap.
No. Around that bunion. Fairies don't have bunions. They're too precious, like my mum. She's got a bunion. Always taping, never negating. Always taping. Got your toes like a hoe. Got your toes like a hoe. Oh, fairies. Back for fairies. Do you believe in fairy dust? Do you believe in fairy rust? That's a big killer in the fairy community. Fairy rust. Oh shit, I've left it in the rain. It's oxidizing. Let's talk science. Science is cool, science is fun. Let me see your bunny bun bunion. I think I'm done. I think that's wrapped. And wrapped. I think I did very well.
Okay, 1 minute.
1 minute 12? That beat your 120 by a long way.
Do you want to show them my foot?
Wrapped to perfection. Are you alright?
It's a lot of dust up here, actually.
Oh, God, really? Let's clean.
Well, don't talk to me about off topic.
My entire life with you is off topic. Okay, I was supposed to be an astronaut. Your topic is the Kardashians.
Right, fine, all of them.
Anyone you like, okay. All 17.
Okay.
Now, Rosie, your object, if you're ready,
yeah,
is my imagination. I'll get the timer.
That's far too big to wrap.
That's what I wanted you to say. And because I thought as much, this is your object. It's a banana holder, the one you insisted on buying from TK Maxx that you've never used.
I used it once, so I just didn't use it. In it. One story.
Rosie, your time starts.
Wait, what's my topic again? The Kardashians.
Your topic is short-term memory loss.
Oh Courtney Sieber with Justin Bieber. Oh my God, that breaks my heart. Oh, Justin, you're breaking my heart. Why are you sleeping with Courtney? You could be sleeping with me. Screw my wife. I mean, I already do.
Off topic penalty of 10 seconds.
Fuck off, please. No, you're off topic, Brady.
You went on to a heterosexual lifestyle with Justin Bieber. That is not what I asked you to rap about.
Your topic is bad dentistry. You have to read my diary. Read my diary? Oh my God, a Freudian slip. You have to rap my diary whilst rapping about bad dentistry without reading it.
Question, can I wrap it using the pages of your diary?
No.
Go to the dentist. No, I don't like dentists. I got the dentist fear. Oh my God, it's really severe. Yeah, the dentist fear. What the hell? Where's the end of the sanity? This is like bad dentistry. God, all this bad dentistry, I'm going round in circles with my dentist. He's a little bastard. So that is not a game. I just repeat myself in my raps. Cause I don't know where I'm at. Come on, hygienist. I wanna swirl my mouth out round your mouth. Hey, you're hot. Why don't you come see what I got? Hey, hey, hygienist. Give me some of that antibacterial medicine. Just swish it in my eye. Oh shit, now you got a lawsuit.
That was 1 minute 28.
I don't remember the score.
Neither do I.
Your rapping topic is my mother.
Okay.
This is your object. It's a cracked egg, Rosie!
Far predicts! You're a babe predicts! That's why we call you Babra! Mr. J and Babra! Don't see each other that often, but you know, you can hang out because you both have us in common, you know, your favourite.
Rosie, have you seen 8 Mile?
Yeah.
If the film was about you, it would be like 12,000 kilometres.
I don't know what kilometres are, I thought they were less than a mile. Right, Rose, this is the last topic I'm going to give you to rap about.
Okay.
And instead of one specific topic, you can rap about whatever you want. However, you have to include the word Christmas spelled backwards in context within the rap.
What is Christmas spelled backwards?
You've got to work that out for yourself. Okay, are you ready for the object? You've got to wrap up this brown rice.
What's Christmas spelled backwards? Please just tell me.
You've got to work that out for yourself.
You've got to work it out in the rap. Interesting twist of events.
Right, okay, are you ready? And it has to be in context, but you can rap about whatever you want. Why have you got a lighter in your hand?
I don't know.
Give me that.
Put the fire away, Rose.
Fire down, pyromaniac.
Fire away.
Okay, your rap, including backwards word Christmas, starts now.
Rice. Let me tell you a little thing about rice that I know that I've been told for my life. It's white. Sometimes it's brown, a bit like life. Yeah, rice. Oh, rice. It tastes good when it's boiled, but not when it's crunchy. Am I wrapping each individual grain? Because that could take some time. When I say Christmas, you say?
Christmas.
When I say Christmas, you say?
Christmas.
When I say Christmas backwards, you say?
You say?
You say? Christmas time. It's fine. Let's drink some wine. It's Christmas time. Oh, I've just got a rare disease. It's when I say things backwards. So,
spell it.
Backwards. You didn't say spell it, you said say it backwards.
Oh, okay.
In a rap, stop changing the rules. You can't add a requirement halfway through a rap. It's rap time, and it's rap time. Yeah, right, I'm not phased. Why? Because I'm babe. One thing about my rap, it's better than yours, because I'm better. Better than you at Christmas. Yeah! Alright guys, don't forget to comment, like and subscribe.
And don't forget to let us know which rap you thought was the best. Check out my channel to watch all our daily vlogmases.
Bye!